Yeah, well, that's it.
Yeah, guys, we got any on battery for our recon team?
I'll move that recon tank. Right hand spawn, please.
There you go.
Oh, there we go. It's here. Thank you.
Just quit it.
Yeah. You just moved it so the other one spawns.
Man, be advised, there's enemy.
It didn't matter. Here it is.
Oh, there we go.
Don't worry about battery for now, guys. There's supplies. As long as I can see supplies there.
Do you want me to drive, or do you want to drive?
I'll drive this time.
Right.
You know where to hit the tanks, roughly?
Let me just put a garrison up here.
Oh, yeah? On the rear?
Yeah, and if you're not in the rear, just go AP, and then if you can hit between the turret and the body, so sort of in that little gap where the turret meets the body, basically, that's your other good spot as well. There's a trench ahead.
Yeah, I'll try and be your navigator for now. We're surrounded by a trench. Keep going left, I'd say.
I got another ghost up here.
Just in front of that tank you parked.
Well, I think you've had carry too.
Being careful not to go too right.
Yeah,
but
they got you.
Oh, yeah. We can
go. Squads, come and, let's
the only problem is, there's a lot of water and I can't tell what's deep and what's not on the map.
There's a guy right east of our garrison at aid station. And they're dropping supplies, guys, so I don't think they've got a Gary up there.
Yeah, I'm crawling towards those supplies.
Oh, don't tell me.
Yep. So, heavy tank moving up on the point. Just mark its position.
Do you want me to get out and have a look?
No, we're right, I think.
Oh.
We're good now.
Yep.
Okay, we've got a heavy tank. I'll mark it up for you.
See what you can.
Tank on that ping catch, stationary. F ping.
On there, and one on attack. They're the two tanks.
I don't have precision strike yet, guys, so,
okay.
I've got 4 minutes. To precision.
Not sure which way you want to go then in terms of navigating this terrible bloody map because there's all these bloody creeks everywhere.
I think the bridge. Yeah, we'll find a bridge. Let's go straight.
Alright.
There is a bridge. First gear. Hang on. Don't panic.
I'm not panicking, you're all good, but yeah, I know what you're talking about. There is one, it's just not on the bloody map. That's useful.
Can you help out on battery, just clearing it up? There's some things there.
Guys, they're coming from the south, from the north, which is behind Flak. Just be careful.
Let me know what you can see, if you can see them from a mile away.
Yeah, I'm having a look.
And F squad to stay back.
I think we're not okay for the meantime.
One's 600 meters away. One's about 900 meters away.
Yeah, I don't have any allies on them right now.
What are you pinging, Ross?
There could be something behind that single tree there at 187 degrees.
Yeah.
Just on the other side of it somewhere in the distance.
How many guys
I'm seeing muzzle flashes, but I'm not sure if that's
towards the north of Flak?
Our artillery or...
I don't know.
So I can't see any actual tank just yet.
Don't know.
Yeah, I did hear one to the left.
River there with your tank.
What was that story, Commander?
Oh yeah, I think I see
can
one.
You, you know, there's a river in front of you. Can you cross that river?
175.
Yeah, it's hang on. I'll there should be a
bridge.
Do you
want to hold for a sec?
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh. Let's see if it is in.
I'll get in. You want to hold fire?
Yeah, spotter. Okay.
I'll spotter. No.
I was at a carcass. I think I just blew up a carcass of a tank.
Oh, yeah, I see him. On ping.
Oh.
But he's friendly. Yep.
I right can't there. Even make that out.
No, you can get it. Yep.
Oh, what? Can I hit him?
Bro, that's a tank on my OP mark.
Oh, reloading.
T4, he's looking right at you.
He's right there.
Yeah, Commander, I'm near those.
Hit him right there. South of those. Here we go, it's a hit. Keep it there.
Yeah, reloading. I can't even see him. I'm relying solely on your ping because of all the fog.
Yep.
Stab in the dark.
Reloading.
He's dead.
Oh, there he goes.
I need the tank to come up to,
tank
Flak, please. Get the tank.
We just had to take care of other tanks first. We've got to gradually move up because we've got enemy tanks. We can't see them. There's one out, maybe at 240.
Someone come back as an AT. Come back
taken
in and fucking take out that tank.
Everything between the two points.
Yeah. We're trying not to rush up, Commander. So we don't know where he is.
No problems, He's I think he's just behind flat position somewhere. He shouldn't be able to see you there, But be careful, I want to go, see if there's some enemies there that might, I'll just go there and go on to
there's the bridge.
Lovely.
Yeah, they're all over that, Gary. I just put up.
Enemy straight ahead.
There we go. Tree was getting in my way a little bit.
Got that printer, got me now. That tank ping is accurate. Tiger.
Okay. Roger. Whoa. What would a Tiger tank up ahead? 600 meters away.
Okay, I've got my barrel facing straight.
I'll put a ping up.
There's a guy just in my body, tank squad.
Roger. There's infantry close.
Okay.
Near the commander.
Great.
I didn't realize.
Tank right there. Looks like a heavy. He's moving left.
Tank's at 150.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, I see enemy. Hang on. 200 degrees. Guys.
I got some smoke down and see if we can push.
Hold fire.
There's enemy behind this hedge here.
Here we are, boys.
Destroyed an enemy OP.
Negative. Yep. Right, the tank is somewhere. Don't shoot.
But
he's over there somewhere.
Okay.
Getting back on the.
Alright, precision going in. And I'll do a bombing round.
Alright, Artie's spot on, but can we get smoke now on Artie? That way we can push.
There's a recon
tank straight ahead. On pink. On attack.
Well, guys, I'm doing a bombing run now. Just be careful.
Getting the thing, mate. I'm just going to shoot to get rid of the high explosive round. Switching to armor piercing.
Careful of the bombing run. It's going to diagonally across.
we get the updated ping on... Oh, yep, thank you. Tiger is at 160. Straight ahead. Can't see him, though, behind the tree.
Okay. I don't have eyes on him yet.
What we'll do, we'll go wide.
Flak is clear at the moment. I'm guessing they're putting all their efforts towards the next point in defending.
Which is fine by me, yeah. It's great.
Archangel, you're heading towards the heavy that direction.
Can you re-ping it, please? Hold fire.
Behind that. So, 155. Sorry, 169. Two tanks.
Alright, we're gonna head to the left.
Okay.
Low gear.
D-ping's probably more accurate.
He's moving around, he's not seeing fire.
Get ready, we're gonna come up to him.
Okay, I got my barrel facing straight.
Yeah, I'm on the side of the hedge. For the tank. The tank, as you pull on this
hedge, is directly on your right. Well, he's just to our... Oh, yep. He's just on the other side of the hedge.
Yeah, I can hear him firing.
Once we shoot this...
I don't have eyes on him just yet. I don't know if we can cross this, can we?
Nah.
Okay. Is he meant to be behind that house, or...? It's just a bunch of smoke there at the moment.
Okay, that enemy already's nasty. Well, that's enemy already.
Oh, we're gonna hit him head on.
Garrison on G7 is clear now, guys. You can jump on that one. Put your AK down, guys.
We got one way over.
I think we got infantry pushing us. I don't know why we're getting smoked.
Oh shit.
Bridge. Low gear. Tanks right ahead. There he is, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. On the tree.
Yeah. Reloading.
Just there, get a side panel shot.
Oh, come on.
Get over here, yep.
Loading. Yeah, yep.
Panzer IV. We're in there.
There's a stuck tank around the corner.
We know, mate, we got it.
There you go.
Right, now what we're gonna do. Tiger is just at about maybe 150. I want you to aim the gun at 11 o'clock. Gun at 11 o'clock.
Yep, it's at 11 o'clock.
Wait for it to shoot, and then we'll pull in. Go, go. Actually. Go.
Yeah, Commander, I'm on the garrison on Cabbage Patch now.
Private,
if you
want to
put a mark on
Tiger.
No, stop. Okay, I'm gonna rotate this.
Hey, Private, could you?
Tiger down.
Let me just get rid of this enemy one first, and yeah, I'll work on it.
Oh no, don't worry about that.
Enemy guy on cabbage.
All right, Cage, how are you, mate?
Nice. Actually, I'm dropping supply. Yeah, could you go to that?
We'll wait for you.
Supplies over there.
We'll be on aid station.
I'm trying to be advised, they're heavy on the east side on the wall there.
Yep.
Coming
out. Take all your heavy pings down on aid station. They're all destroyed. And chuck up the new ones, please. Both tanks are destroyed.
Beautiful.
Cage, do you want to drive, mate?
Squad, are you going to go put those galleys up?
Yeah, can do.
Yep, so this would be good for me to, tank commander, like going squad up.
Can you back at aid station for now, please, guys?
Yeah, sure.
Just hang back a bit, please.
Tank.
Of squad.
Tank,
so squad,
I'm ping.
Hang back.
Yep, rotating. Hi, Cage.
You'll see him.
Yeah,
I've got an enemy Panzer IV on the main road, out of it to southwest.
I will. Oh yeah, he's on the main road.
He's on ping.
Our squad.
Alrighty. Yep.
Is that a tank or is that a truck? Hey. I think that's a truck.
That's a tank. Yep.
Oh.
He's coming down.
I'm just wasting shells now. Okay, hang on, yep.
There's a second one now. The one is right there.
Oh shit.
Do you want me to face them or?
Yeah, just slightly, yeah. Oh, he's real on the move.
G, C, and F squads to stay back, sorry guys. Anyone else can jump on
the
air if you want.
We're happy to.
Yep.
Hold fire.
A tank coming over where those supplies I was heading for were.
Copy that.
Roll in, pink.
I'll drop some supplies to
Hold.
I'm holding. Do you want me to shoot?
Shoot. Bit lower.
Okay.
Bit higher.
Oh my god. Holy
it
shit. Cool.
It can't do anything to us. Let it have its fit. Don't get.
There's a Lexer approaching west.
What the hell is that?
Coming west of point G mark.
Oh, it's a Dorf.
That's not an accurate thing, but he's around that area.
Alright, can you ping him again for me?
Yep. He's on ping here.
So they're coming from
shooting
the
there.
Southwest,
okay.
Is it?
You got his tracks.
That's a hit.
Good work, guys.
He's got down.
Him. Yeah, he's down.
Where's the bigger bastard?
Notice a shot.
I'll go forward. Oh, yep, it's a shot. Just keep aiming that way. He won't do any damage to us. It's a Panzer IV.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Garrison's up.
As long as he doesn't get in from behind. Don't worry about the tracks, we'll sort him out later. The moment I get out, we'll get hit.
clear. Let's go. Oh, not done.
Got 8 shells left of armor piercing.
Roger. Hope we don't need 8.
I hope not.
Enemy tank is over here on ping. I'll see him. He's on ping.
I'm so sick of this.
Panzer 4 down.
There you go. Down.
Good boy.
Look at that.
Right, let's head towards the last point. Nice. Before they all come back. We're going to make a push towards the final point.
Not yet, guys. Just wait a sec. It's all right.
Hold it, I'll repair it, I've got it. Hold. We've got to repair anyway, so we're going to have some infantry push in with us once we're repaired, and we'll cap the final point.
Do you need help with repair?
Nah, mate, we're all good. Oh, I've nearly got it.
Okay.
Thanks, mate. Just that tracks.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, none of these tanks have been able to hurt us.
There's Luke's on the stage. Can someone put a garrison up there, if you don't mind?
Not really good to go.
On that, it's going to be hard to do so, but...
contesting. Let's get in.
Can I get one squad to start attacking? Which squad would like to just volunteer?
Oh yep, I'm ping. He's pinging us out.
I have a cat. Okay, move. Go for it.
Yep, we're on our way.
Just put your
Load HE.
Oh, got him.
About to go down.
I got high explosive.
Guys, careful, they're trying to take aid station.
Pillbox.
Please protect the aid station.
In the pillbox.
On my body here. There's a guy here destroying a garrison.
That's one we got back here.
Do you want me to go around after this shrub, or...? Oh, there's a bloke in front. Oh, he was.
Right, Commander, I've taken the garrison out on Cabbage Patch again.
Just watch out, there will be infantry along this hedge
line,
I reckon.
Yeah, in the pillbox.
Okay. Oh, right in front, yeah.
Two is more than sufficient.
Wait, I don't get a baker's dozen over here? What's going on?
Oh, you got 3 for you up here. Explosive shell there will do.
Want me to fire a light explosive there?
Yeah. Oh, hang on. I'm up here. I'm peeing.
It is a lot of work. I appreciate it 100%.
Right, turn right. We'll wrap around the point.
Oh no, artillery. Fucking hell.
A tight right?
Yep. Tidy right, yep. Oh, yep. And what we'll do, just keep moving, alright? Splash, just shoot and splash with HE, and we'll keep moving through the point. So we'll see a garrison to our right, hopefully.
You guys, just unfold your chairs and relax. I've got this one.
Oh, nice.
Got my squad to fall back so you can take the glory.
Infantry behind us there. Oh, they're alright.
No.
Just keep going. Turn right when you can. And we'll just keep splashing around the point.
Oh, nice. Thank you for that.
Jeez. Just in case.
Head on
yeah,
ping.
Yeah, we need it, yeah.
Drive towards that direction.
It's lit up, so they're within 100 meters.
You know what I might do is I might do a bombing run on the next point, but behind the point. down the road.
Oh, yeah. He's near that garrison, actually. Just north of my dead body.
Good hey, you commander,
you
need
there's a guy.
To the west of the point, you
can
be
that's not our town. Oh, that's cool.
Alright, just start splashing everywhere.
Hey, commander, look behind you. There's guys behind you. On the garrison.
Splash everywhere. Yep. Right job. Yeah, I'm ping.
Turn to the right.
That's alright, that's alright. Keep going. It's alright. You're right. Hold fire. That's GG, mate. That's gotta be GG. Well commanded, mate. Great game, guys. Well done.
Well,
awesome. Thanks, Doug.
Good job, guys.
Good job, you're right. Well done.
Probably. I'm gonna appoint Probably.